From flying fish to the fishing fly. Oh ho. Why do women make the best fishermen?
Yeah. They're all descended from mermaids.
It's a very sweet thing. I don't know that that's true.
I can imagine you whispering that into a girl's ear.
And in 1654, they negotiated a deal with the octopus witch to let them also have the voices back.
I'm still asleep.
I need to write this down.
If I can teach my kids this.
It must be. This is
16.
It was a massive summit.
It was. You might be right, Johnny. I'm not sure. I'll check.
It was like Rivers of Blood speech because a lot of the mackerel were told to f***ing short.
What? I see that now. OK. OK.
Right. I think I actually know this.
Yes, go on. tell.
I did know a bloke. He used to get his wife to give him a discarded pubic hair because there was a chemical in it, and he used to hair-rig his boilies fishing for carp because they think that it gives off.
You're absolutely right. This is what people think. You're right.
I'm a pervert for years.
You're right that this is what people think. As it happens, it is completely untrue. Someone wrote a letter to the field in which he said he'd had huge success using his wife's pubic hairs, and a whole generation of fishermen copied this. And there was a belief that pheromones, which is probably the chemicals you were after, pheromones that women give off. But there are a number of problems with this, chief of which is that there is absolutely no evidence that humans give off pheromones of any kind.
So why are women?
The fact is, the British record for the largest fish caught on these islands is held by women. There was a 64-pound salmon caught by a Miss Georgina Ballantyne. But the fact is, she was a very experienced angler.
Yes, she is.
Why does she think it's a saxophone?
I will be in a relationship. Oh, dear God, throw me back.
In fact, the... And there was a 66-pound catfish caught at Oundle by another woman, Bev Street. The point is that if men had caught these enormous fish, no one would be groping around for reasons as to why men were such good fishermen. Right. The fact that women happen to hold the record is everyone suddenly going, well, there must be some explanation for that. It can't be because they're good at fishing. It must be because they give off a chemical.
Because they're
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.